Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Gotham Knights. Thank you so much for being here. We're going to keep on going here. We're actually going to do what looks like a side activity in this one, but it's a big side activity with a big major villain, a start of a villain arc. So this should be fun. Hope you guys are doing well, and without further ado, let's get to it.
Star Labs. The whole building is in lockdown. They might be doing maintenance.
That would explain how they got in.
Belfry, I made it into Star Labs.
Here.
I'll keep you posted on what I find.
Don't take your time. We don't know how long those scientists might have.
The client was right. These servers are a gold mine.
I just wish we had more time in here.
Come on, don't turn around. Got her.
Security's still up and running.
The regulators hacked into the system. It'll target anyone who doesn't look like them. That means you.
You're stealing a lot of data from the servers.
Come on, there you go. Oh, nope. Here, have some of that. All right. What was this? All right. Oh my God. Should've seen that coming. All right, where are we going? Exit the server room. Don't mind if I do. Quiet in here. Oh, there's a lot of guys there. Remain undetected is the bonus. I'm sure that's not gonna happen, but
there's a security room. I could use it to find out who their client is.
Oh. All right, he's out.
with security cams?
Why? This place is sealed up tight.
Hey, we all got a job to do, and you're just to wash the cans. I don't make the rules.
Let's try to do this as stealthy as we can. Like always. Oh, what's this? Is that a collectible? Yep. Lockdown protocol binder. Okay. There's two guys there. No, oh, I forgot that she can do this. I'm not sure if it's a time hack. Come on.
Easy.
Clear out. Regulators. Okay, yeah, there's these guys. Side, that's where I was. When he comes all the way over here. Yeah, the last remaining. Come on, buddy. Okay. The other one doesn't see me.
Lights out.
Hey, that was pretty good.
It's
got that bonus.
Nap time. Here. Looks like he's the one who hired the regulators.
With Freeze involved? We should prepare for the worst.
Right, I don't have to go downstairs. I help you. All right, well, Mr. Freeze, huh? All right, I think we should have stayed up there. To freeze up to.
Double check to be sure. I don't want to go to the client with it unless we're sure. He doesn't want to be disturbed.
Wait, I remember what happened last time. I'm on it.
Alright, so we do have to.
No scientists when the client is done with him.
No clue. It's his call.
If he wants us to do it, that better be a bonus. That's all I'm saying.
Alright, so we gotta find a way. Oh my god.
Lights
I think you
gotta
get him. I have no idea how I got him, but I did. And now we'll take it. Alright. Well, this doesn't give me a bonus of the remaining undetected, but being able to take these guys out stealth-like is pretty cool. Nope.
Night-night.
Another one. that guy up there.
Down you go.
Come on. And 4 out of 4. All right.
Freeze definitely came through here. At least he made himself easy to track.
Yeah, no kidding.
There's cryogel everywhere. His suit must have sprung a leak.
Hey, Mr. Freeze, huh? Gotta go into this whole facility. Track him down.
Hey, nerds. Check out my new toys. Introducing Pony Pigeon and the marvelous Q-Cube. With these drones, we usher in a new generation of remote control pain.
With Freeze, a trail going cold is a good thing. Better follow it.
I have to admit, ever since Freeze came back, we've hit some elegant scores. The new toys are a nice purchase.
Well, I'm just gonna go in and go for it. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Hopefully I don't come to regret this. Alright, oh. There you go. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Alright. So far, so good. Do me a favor and stay down.
Oh my god. Alright, keep following the little footsteps. Yeah, you know, my son in the background is a little... He's been a little bit under the weather. He feels a little bit better now, so... I was initially not gonna record today, but... Because he's been sick. My son, that is. But he feels a little bit better, so he's been playing. So give me a little chance to record today. And what... There goes my phone. And what better way to start this recording today than... fight with Mr. Freeze. Oh, what is that? And
this
I think in the
didn't stand a chance against Freeze's suit.
And I think in the demo that we got for this game before, they showed a demo of Batgirl going up against Mr. Freeze. So this is pretty cool.
What was that?
We're about to find out, I'm sure.
Now to find Freeze.
You should find the scientist somewhere above that room.
Be sure to grab anything related to the asset that Signet team is securing.
Oh, what? Oh, got it.
Nap time.
She turned around right at the last second. Okay. Anything in here that's useful? I guess not. There's more bad guys over here.
This is Star Labs, not some rinky dink pawn shop.
Sure. But it's a door.
Oh, that was cool. All right. We're getting close. I can feel it. Oh, Mr. Freeze, where are you?
Energy research lab, but not a scientist in sight.
Proteges would come eventually.
Bad news, Freeze. Your goons won't be getting that Star Labs data they were after.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
What is this about, then? What could be worth killing all these people for?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
We're running out of air! Help us! Use the railgun!
Gotta take out the regulators first. Then I can free those scientists.
Oh my god.
The lab's still shut. There has to be a way through. Might be able to reposition the railgun.
Oh. Jesus. Running away. I know.
Saw that opening of my.
Oh my god. Oh, oh. Oh, these are a lot of goons. Uh-oh. I was stuck. Ah, this is bad. There's a lot of enemies. I gotta take it easy. Alright. Oh my god. I didn't see that. No, you don't. Oh, they are. I'll have to kill me today. Come on. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. They are so many. Survive the attack. Okay, well, that makes sense. Come on. Come on. There are so many of these guys. The scientists are almost dead. Nope. This is crazy. Nope. No, you don't.
Piece of cake.
There is so many of these. I mean, is there something particular that I gotta... Oh my god, I got it. All right.
That thing should have enough power to blow the door open.
There we go. And here comes more.
Yes.
Oh my god. Nope, get out of the corner.
Blackgate.
Go that way.
That's gotta hurt.
Got it. There is so many of these enemies. I'm so glad we leveled up. With all this, we better level up another whole place.
You didn't stand a chance.
Jeez. I can unimagine. They said that you can play this game co-op. This part must be really fun with another person. No, you don't. Oh my god. I don't know, this is a little bit of...
Stay down.
This is crazy. Oh my goodness. Let's see the scientists, but I cannot do anything until these guys are all gone. Oh my goodness, how many of these people are there? No, you don't. No, you don't. Okay. Must be something I'm not doing. I knew something was off here. They were just kept coming. And what do you know? Oh my goodness, who is this now? A big boy. Kind of remind me of Jason from Jason X. We'll see about that, buddy. Oh my god. Oh, got him. Oh, this sounds more.
Face meet floor.
Oh my goodness. Hey, that was cool. Did I get him? Alright.
Warning. Safety parameters compromised.
That's the idea.
Spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
We got your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
And freeze the whole city. Let us worry about Freeze. Just stay here until the GCPD arrives and tell them what happened.
I will. Again, thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, that was pretty cool. So this story is going to continue on then. A little story arc. Cases. Okay, see, Mr. Freeze just opened. So now we got to return to the Belfry, continue the story. We were on Harley's. I'm going to do Harley's in this episode, but look at this level suggestion. 10 to 13. Now I'm at 7, so I got to level up a little bit. I'm guessing that's still going to be the Harley fight. You know, and to think that I was going to go back to the Belfry right after the last episode, and I was like, you know what? What's this mission over here? An attack on Star's lab. I'm so glad I came over here and found Mr. Freeze and the beginning of his little story arc. But that seems like a good place to stop you guys. Thank you so much for... Well, all right. Thank you so much for being here, y'all. I hope you guys been enjoying this as much as I have. And I'll catch you guys next time.